Yes, sir. Mr. Corbin. Trying to be fair with her, but I don't mean to be nitpicky, but just new timing and who's first.
I'm probably not the visual aid for the spelling of Whitney Coochie. I'm still John Corbin, J-O-H-N-U-U-A-R-T-E-R-M-A-N. And I'm still president of the Walls Watershed Coalition, but I'm just speaking for myself at the moment. I remember a year ago when John Conlon told us all that FERC could require more top cover on top of the pipeline. FERC could require more top cover on top of the pipeline and had done so in other states. I can go back and check the video at the time, but I'm pretty sure that's what you said. Now, that's not exactly a promise, but I didn't see that in the draft EIS anywhere. So that's one thing you could have done, but you haven't. And I don't know if you all are aware, but other landowners have been told that Sega Trail can drill horizontally under their trees. Sega Trail didn't tell you that? Turb didn't tell you that? And I'm not really surprised that you're finding Sable Trail is not very cooperative. Walls Watershed Coalition is fighting the same Florida Department of Environmental Protection that came out with, as I mentioned, the study. Actually, I didn't mention this one. The same DEP came out with a study showing that the most vulnerable area of the Floridian aquifer in Florida is exactly where Sable Trail wants to go through the Central Florida Springs heartland. And that geography does not stop at the state line. It's the same geography in Valdosta Lime Sink, where those recent sinkholes that I mentioned, and where the older ones that you saw a picture of earlier were. The same DEP proposes to give a permit to FERC to drill under the Suwannee River. Walls is fighting that. And Sable Trail is trying to quash all discovery and say we can't ask them or DEP to give us anything. They're also trying to quash, I forget whether it's three to, I think it's five different major areas of evidence that we want to bring in this case. If this pipeline is so good, why is the evidence being quashed? One thing that's been quashed all along is the landowner list. This is being quashed because of the FERC rule, which was put in place because of fears of terrorism after 9/11. Yet, Sable Trail is claiming in this case in Florida that any risks of terrorist acts on this pipeline are purely speculative. Yet, they're hiding behind a FERC rule that was instituted because of fears of terrorism. So, I'm really not surprised about any of this. Okay. This is what we don't want. This is just one example. This is one of Spectra's pipelines blowing up under the Arkansas River and Little Rock in May of this year. This was a smaller pipeline. It wasn't even in use. You saw this yesterday, I bet. So that's just one of the examples. I bring that one up because I deal with rivers. And the whole idea of this pipeline coming through here for profit for some people from Houston, aided and abetted by the so-called Federal Energy Research Commission, which is actually 100% funded by the same companies it supposedly regulates. Look on their own website, look at their annual report to Congress. They call it, I think, full cost recovery. With a contractor sitting up there, nothing personal, I'm talking about the company, a contractor sitting up there that was selected but in response to a request for proposals that FERC won't reveal, as one of three proposals that FERC won't reveal, and as you just heard, is probably being paid by one of the other pipeline companies involved in this project. I don't see how someone involved in this kind of, I can't think of a really appropriate word.
Extortion.
That's not a bad word. I was actually thinking of collusion. I don't see how someone can come here on our land and give us our time for a pipeline, to object to a pipeline that would pollute our air at the Georgia compressor station and our water and our rivers and our aquifer. This is not right, and it should be stopped. Shell Oil just gave up on drilling in the Arctic. Even the biggest ones could be stopped. Mark Woodall is very modest, but Georgia Serco had a lot to do with stopping coal plants in Georgia. Everybody said that would never be stopped. Sable Trail can be stopped. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thank you, Mr. Gordon.
My name is James Riddle, J-A-M-E-E.